Haewon Chu is an avid runner. He's worn all kinds of shoes, although he prefers to run barefoot. But that can be tough on the toes. So when the new barefoot running shoes came out, he thought he'd give them a try.
It feels like you're running on air, just like, you know, everybody says. And it's also, you got to be really careful not to overdo it.
How can a shoe with space for five toes and very little sole protect a foot and help runners perform more efficiently? That's what the folks at this podiatry laboratory at Temple University were asking. So they tested the shoe to see if it gave enough support and protection.
I think it creates more flexibility, better balance, more agility, better toe strength. I think it's all around a good thing for feet.
But whether you're an experienced runner or a novice, you have to slowly transition into barefoot shoes, says Dr. Whitney.
People get into trouble when they run too far, too fast, on the wrong surface.
And softer surfaces are better than asphalt or concrete, but these minimalist shoes aren't for everyone. Those with any type of foot or ankle pain or injury should talk to their doctor first. But for runners like Chu, they seem to be a pleasant alternative to going shoeless. For today's Health Minute, I'm Susan Hendricks.